Now, as Christians celebrate Easter today, Governor of Lagos State Babajide Sanwo-Olu has urged them to emulate Christ's virtues of humility, perseverance, and compassion. Congratulating Christians in the state on the commemoration of the resurrection of Jesus Christ, the statement signed by his chief press secretary, Gbenga Okosile, Sanwo-Olu urged Christian faithful to continue to live in peace and harmony with believers in other faiths in the state. He noted that good neighborliness, selflessness, and patience were among the several lessons taught and exemplified by Jesus Christ. The governor reminded Lagosians that the events leading to the death and resurrection of Jesus Christ were epochal in the annals of Christianity and humanity. He therefore enjoined every citizen to reflect on how best to positively impact the lives of friends, of colleagues, of neighbors, and family members during this time.